Thank you. after a slower start, it's a huge victory for Team Ferencváros. What was the key to bounce back in the second quarter and after keep the lead?
I think as one key was today that the Novi Belgrad, they were less player today. And I think at the end, fourth quarter, we give them a hard rhythm and then they got tired, I think, at the end. And I have to congratulate both of the team because this was a really good game. And I'm so proud of my team that we won today.
Thank you very much.